Chance to look at the kites. We hoped that we could get that lobster in the sky, but we haven't quite managed it yet.
Big thank you to Ron Simmons, and we'll give it a try a bit later, I think.
Over yet? I think he's still
at the end of
only one go bringing it back. Look, so you start to get some idea of just what sort of kite that is. I mean, all the little legs as well as the claws, all there, all separate, all held in place by bridles, not a spar there at all.
So next up in the main arena, we have all the way from Spain, Team Imagina, doing some quadline ballet for us.
That's amazing.
In a tutu. Well, there you go. That's something different. Ballet tutus, they were a British team.
Seriously.
And also, Peter Dolphin used to do a innovation routine in a tutu as well.
In a tutu, that's right, yes.
The tutu has actually been done in the Kite Flying fraternity before.
But we've not had a Spanish tutu
wearer.
We have not had El Tuto Español. Right?
Yeah, you can speak a bit of Spanish, can't you, George? Yes, I'm very impressed.
Well, it depends on vocab. My vocab on kites is not all that good, really, but...
Just need to get the lobster out of the arena now. So.
Right, well, hang on, ladies and gentlemen, yes. Somebody is wearing a tutu. And a hat. Yeah, I mean, it's a wig. He's going to swim. Being caught short. No.
Tutu adjustment going on.
One stage beyond the 2-2 is a 3-3. Ladies and gentlemen, we don't know what's going to happen, but it's something to do with four-line kites.
We don't know what's going to happen.
Olé! Yes. You can see the decorators doing that, can't you? You can see Jake now.
Lobster's taking off for another go. No. Yes. No. Oh, maybe not.